shit, move it!
Lance.
Hey!
What are you doing here?
You don't sound so pleased.
I'm not so pleased.
Thanks, bro. Who was you expecting? What a greeting, man.
Not you. Someone useful.
So what am I? A handicap, huh? Your dumbass, lowlife, no good brother?
Something like that.
Yeah, well, I'm not the one who got kicked out of the army.
No, you're the asshole who got kicked out of the Boy Scouts.
Oh, come on, man. I come all this way to see you and you treat me like I got herpes.
Maybe that's because your whole life you've gotten us into trouble.
Oh, give me a break, man. I've changed.
Okay, I'll give you a chance. One chance.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, come here, man. You won't regret it, baby. I love you, man. And love can change the world. But Vic...
What?
I have got herpes.
Get off me, man. Just get in the damn car.
I'm just kidding.
All the cholos have been looking for you, Mr. Big Shot.
What do you want with me?
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to him. You kill plenty cholos. Now we kill you plenty.
Get us out of here!
You're never driving again.
I had it with you, man. You put me off. You always treat me like a kid.
This ain't no movie, and it ain't no kid's toy. Fire in the hole. Hey, mortuary me.
Back to fight.
No more complaining for you!
I'd appreciate a ride to my hotel.
Impressive. This place ain't cheap.
I wouldn't know. I told them to bill you.
Feces, the size of your head.
Yeah, and I tell you what, I don't want anyone...
You gotta be prepared to wrap yourselves in plastic wrap together and share the warmth, man. You know, hey, you know, two bodies pressed together, you know, it's cold, you know. It's cold, you do what you gotta do, man.
Or as an alternative.
It's me!
Vic! Thank God you're here. I just heard your cat house is going up in flames. Are the girls okay?
Did Marty's inbred family do this?
I'll be right down.
Did you call the fire department?
Don't worry. I know where we can get a fire truck. Marty's cousin! He did it, Vic! Get him! Bastard's got six toes!
Hey, you!
protection do you call this?
I can't believe you call this protection!
Oh! Jeez, look at the mess!
I got geriatrics to police, come on!
Time's ticking, motherfucker!
Don't
hurt me!
I've got protection, you know.
I can't take anymore. I'll do what you want.
Come on, chicky boy.
Oh!
I'm going to go fast.
You a new asshole!
These guys are wrecking the place, Vic!
Come on, tough guy! Get in there!
I hope you get here quicker next time!
Crazy?
Don't hurt me!
I'd leave right now if I were you!
I'm gonna bust your ass! I'm gonna kill you!
Okay, just stop it, please!
Protection, so protect me.
I hope you get here quicker next time.
stop that! Okay, okay, I'll pay!
For protection, so protect me!
Jeez, look at the mess!
I tell him, I'll have your baby soon, peanut friend!
Why doesn't somebody help me? Please stop! I'll pay!
Look at the mess!
Protection,
you know.
Bust your ass. Come on, sissy boy.
Okay, I'll pay.
Thank you.
Teach him a lesson!
Come on, tough guy! Get in there! Life ain't easy, is it, pal?
I'm calling 911. Please stop! I'll pay!
Protection, so protect me!
Jeez, look at the mess! Stop that!
Don't hurt me!
You're gonna be sorry, pal!
You can't kill me! I'm indestructible!
Okay, I'll pay!
Thank you.
Teach him a lesson!
Look what they did to my store!
I'm gonna call you a new asshole. Ah.
Oh, I'm ruined!
Tootsie boy!
Welfare said I was a bad mother. Their man said he was gonna take Mary Beth off me unless I put out for him. But I'll show him. I've got a couple of guys to take care of him.
What? Killing him is gonna make things worse. When's this happening?
Well, kinda right now. Did I do wrong? How was I to know better?
Williams alone, pal, or you and I are gonna become close friends.
I'm gonna be a película.
Okay, okay! She's white trash anyway!
Seconds all in the same body of water, in the dark at 6 a.m. while drinking. Boom! Now that's having fun out in nature. That is fucking conservation.
And if turtles are liberal?